for anybody in the audience who's got a birthday today. Happy birthday to you.
What would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key. Yeah. Oh, baby, how do I? All I need is my brother. I say I'm gonna get high. Tell you, don't you say it no more.
I will help from my friend.
Gonna get out of my friend.
I will help from my friend.
Yeah, yeah.
Pray to God I see headlights. I made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. And I'm hoping for Raleigh, I can see my baby tonight.
So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey,
I pick a banjo now.
Oh, North Country winters keep a getting me down. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to leave town. But I ain't a turning back to living that old life no more.
So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me.
Mama.
way you curse when we're in traffic, a million flavors of your chapstick, the way that you keep my heart captive. The Journey concert in AC, remember we sang faithfully, I still got that old hotel room key. This is the way I feel, 'cause I can't wait for you to be my wife, to live this life together, and I won't let you go. I need you to know that you are my heart forever and on and on and on.
We just trying to catch a good time, even if it takes all night. Pass that bottle around the campfire, sipping apple pie moonshine. Yeah, we picking on them guitars just right. Everybody singing Dixieland delight, like a barber on a wet line. We just trying to catch a good time. 80 degrees and the sun ain't even out. We got a spot a couple miles out of town, and when that moon comes up, you know it's going down. We got them folding chairs leaning way back, no other plans other than to relax. We ain't worried about tomorrow from where we at. We just trying to catch a good time, even if it takes all night. Pass that bottle around the campfire, sipping apple pie moonshine. Yeah, we picking on them guitars just right. Everybody singing Dixieland delight, like a barber on a wet line. We just trying to catch a good time.
Well, my daddy left home when I was 3, and he didn't leave much to Ma and me, just this old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now, I don't blame him 'cause he run and hid, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. Well, he must have thought that it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd get red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I'll tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fists got hard, my wits got keen. Roamed from town to town to hide my shame. But I made me a vow to the moon and stars, I'd search the honky-tonks and bars and kill that man that gave me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July, and I'd just hit town and my throat was dry. I thought I'd stop and have myself a brew at an old saloon on a street of mud. There at a table, dealing stud, sat the dirty mangy dog that named me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother'd had. And I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold, and I said, my name is Sue, how do you do? Now you gonna die. Yeah, that's what I told him. Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes, and he went down, but to my surprise, come up with a knife and cut off a piece of my ear. But I busted a chair right across his teeth, and we crashed through the wall and into the street, kicking and a-gouging in the mud and the blood and the beard. I tell you, I've fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. I heard him laugh and then I heard him cuss, and he went for his gun and I pulled mine first. He stood there looking at me and I saw him smile, and he said, son, this world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. And I know I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I give you that name and I said goodbye. I knew you'd have to get tough or die. And it's that name that helped to make you strong. Yeah. He said, now you just fought one hell of a fight, and I know you hate me and you got the right to kill me now, and I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your guts and the spit in your eye, 'cause I'm the son of a bitch that named you Sue. Yeah, well, what could I do? What could I do? I got all choked up and I threw down my gun, called him a paw and he called me a son, and I come away with a different point of view. And I think about him now and then, every time I try and every time I win. And if I ever have a son, I think I'm gonna name him Bill or George, any damn thing but Sue. I still ain't that man.
So grab your fucking party hat and put that fucker on. We're gonna drink a lot of fucking beer and smoke a lot of fucking pot. And if you're supposed to work tomorrow, better call and tell him to fuck off. Happy fucking birthday to you. All your fucking friends are here and your fucking family too. Hope you get some fucking action, fucking drink until you spew. Happy fucking birthday to you. Well, we're gonna go out and hit every fucking bar. Your drinks are on the house, yeah, you're the fucking star. Get all fucking drunk and rowdy, gonna turn some fucking heads. Gonna party down so fucking hard, we're gonna tear this down to fucking shreds. Happy fucking birthday to you. All your fucking friends are here and your fucking family too. Hope you get some fucking action, fucking drinking.